Hello. Where are we going?
Going to the dentist.
Where are we going?
Going to the dentist.
Going down.
How'd you come on in my life?
We are going to the dentist.
Send something. Now I pee.
What's your name?
My name is Abiola because we're going to check our teeth today.
What's your name?
Hi, Susa.
Hi, Susa.
I
go to
tea.
First floor.
I'm going to check your teeth. Yeah, look. Over here, guys.
So
is it snowing outside? First of all, you have to go to your school first. You have to go take the iPad in school. Abia, what are you waiting for? Abia, please, Epa. This traffic lights just keep
lit.
Oh my god, now we can't go. Like, seriously? though they're doing online, but I'm here to pick up something. So let's hurry up and... Yes, take your seatbelt, please. Huh? Take your seatbelt.
Let me see, let me see.
A and A, it's over. You can't go to the slide, Abby. I say we're going to the dentist now. Now we're done from the school. Oh yeah, you guys enter the car now. Let's go. We are late now. Yeah, let's go. Yeah.
No, can I sit? Can I sit on
Cooler
the
now? Which second?
No, my car seat. Can my car seat in the second?
Yeah, go.
No, I said you're on the first seat. Well, I thought this was Simpson. But the other day when you were
here. Sorry. Oh yeah, I said go inside then, sit down. We are now going to the dentist. Oh, I need to go hurry up.
Are there new
patients? Yeah, new patients. Okay, so I have to fill the form. Sorry?
Do you
have
their
HSO
card? Their
healthy
smile card?
Yes. So we are at the dentist now. I'm about to fill the form. Because it's the first time doing it.
Okay, so there's two here. If you can just give me their names and everything, just fill out the information.
Okay.
Just have a seat, okay?
Can I just stand and do it?
Yeah, sure. If you want to.
So guys, I'm just filling out the form. So I'm filling the other form. So should I bring out the card? Hold it with your other hand. If you can hold it, just hold it like this.
1981, right?
So, what are you saying?
Yeah.
So, in this video.
No.
Yeah.
I'm just going to open this.
That one is, I think I
Love you a lot. Love you a lot, okay?
Thank you. So, no, I should just take out this, right?
Huh? Yeah. You just take out the card. Oh. You don't need the paper.
The paper.
Yeah.
When I get home, I'll take it off. Yeah, we're gonna check your teeth. We're gonna check your teeth now. So, you guys, first time in the dental office?
Oh.
Now you finish on me.
I'm gonna go first.
Who's gonna go first?
Okay, I'm gonna let him know that you guys are here.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna put in all your information, and then that way you won't have to pay for anything. You should be good for today, okay?
Okay, let's sit down. Baby, are you excited to see the dentist?
Yeah. I'm gonna put the information.
Hello.
Just take them for now. They're healthy smiles, okay? And I'll give you the proof afterwards. Okay, you can go on.
Okay. Let's go, guys. Taking our temperature. Is it okay if I do a video?
Yeah. Sure.
Okay.
Can you lift your hat up? And you guys haven't had fevers in the last
two
weeks, and you haven't traveled outside Canada. No to all the questions you asked
earlier. Yes. Thank you. Let's go, guys. Gonna go check your teeth. Oh, welcome to the dentist. Oh, yeah. I said, where are you gonna sit down? Sit down there.
I can bring it over here.
Oh, okay. I said, move. Thank you.
My name is Gulshan. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Is she taking any medication right now?
No.
Medical issues, okay?
Yes.
Didn't she have a last time checkup of living now?
This is her first time.
Oh, first time. Okay. How old is she?
She's five.
Okay. Do you have any concern about her?
Five-year-old, yeah.
Do you want to need to take
the
x-ray
of her teeth? Is it okay? Yes, I think they want to go check if she can get an x-ray of her teeth before to know if she has any cavity or anything. So the doctor is going to go.
The dentist
is going to go check to see if she can do the x-ray. Check on her teeth.
I'm asking our dentist.
First time in the dental office. Very first time. Special toothbrush from the dentist.
Okay. Lightning one. Lightning will be the 1 minute. Okay.
It's a gel.
This little. After this, you can spit it. Okay. And 30 minutes. No eating, drinking, anything. Okay.
What did they give you?
They gave me a chocolate toothpaste.
toothpaste.
Clam tooth. Clam. Clam. I don't know.
What do you mean you don't?
Clam brush, and they give me this thing gun.
What do you say to the dentist?
Thank you, dentist.
Back from the dental office. Now we're going where? We're going home, right?
Yes.
You guys put on your seatbelts?
No.
I said, please put on your seatbelts. I say, you gotta put on your seatbelts. Did you?
I just did it.
It's
but the light
is so dark. Can you see it now?
Yes.
I say, when you finish, close the off the light, please.
I'm done.
I say,
stop.
Hello. See, it's already getting dark.
Yeah.
So we're going to just one more stop and we're going home.
Yeah.
One more stop. Go open the door.
And give me some tea.
Why is it then open?
Hurry.
We're gonna go to number one first. Go check the neighbor. No jumping
the elevator.
One. How do you like this?
No!
That's the front of my. That's inside my.